Here's what a cell contains. Outer layer is the cell membrane. It controls what goes in and out. The cell gets energy from the source of mitochondria, also known as the powerhouse. In the ribosomes of the cell with protein synthesis, endoplasmic reticulum will carry substances, breaking down materials, lysosomes. The nucleus controls the cell, kinda like a brain, contains the DNA when cells divide to replicate outside the nuclear membrane full of pores. The nucleus makes ribosomes immune as from proteins secreting hormones like the Golgi bodies. Each unit of a cell is an organelle. The membrane keeps substances out inside, cell filled with cytoplasm, lysosomes help break things down, energy from mitochondria, protein factories, ribosomes, endoplasmic reticulum, transfer substances like protease, please controls this.
Cell membrane, mitochondria, lysosomes, ribosomes, cytoplasm, nucleus, ER and Golgi body, in the nucleolus. Cell membrane, mitochondria, lysosomes, ribosomes, cytoplasm, nucleus, ER and Golgi body, in the nucleolus.
If you look at a plant cell, they have a few different organelles, chloroplasts, vacuoles, and a cell wall. Chloroplasts take the sun in, convert to food through photosynthesis, large vacuoles to food, water, and waste. The cell wall is the outer, rigid cellulose as the protector. It provides structure to the cell.
Cell membrane, mitochondria, lysosomes, ribosomes, cytoplasm, nucleus, ER and Golgi body, in the nucleolus. Cell membrane, mitochondria, lysosomes, ribosomes, cytoplasm, nucleus, ER and Golgi body, in the nucleolus.
Mm-hmm.